still cry. All you touch and all you see is all your life will ever be. Run, rabbit, run. Dig that hole, get the sun. When at last the work is done, another one. How you live and how you fly, but only if you ride the tide, balanced on the biggest wave, race towards another grave.
Oh, around the universe. Energy roars out of cauldrons of matter. In the form of winds, jets, shockwaves, while gravity, pulling matter in, smashes and pulverizes it. In the crucible of this epic conflict, our universe builds majestic galaxies, stars that can shine for trillions of years, and planets that may well produce life. There are times, though, when these forces lock, and the ceremony of innocence is drowned. In the plane of our galaxy, GRS-1915 is a star with a black hole bound together by gravity. This 14 solar mass black hole is steadily drawing mass from its companion. Two space telescopes, the Chandra X-ray Observatory and the Rossi X-ray Timing Explorer, recorded pulses of X-ray light, one every 50 seconds. What's causing this strange heartbeat? Matter swirling into the black hole forms a disk that pushes in close to the black hole's event horizon. Gas racing around the monster this close is thought to approach 50% of the speed of light. Heat and magnetic energy build to a critical level. The center cannot hold. The disk erupts, blasting some inflowing matter back into space at a rate some 25 times greater than what the black hole can swallow. This will go on until the star is reduced to nothing. The darkness drops again. And what rough beast, its hour come round at last.
I dig it. I mean, he got off line because I couldn't give him a fraction of my money at once. So he did for some money and I loved it. I mean, good man, he's done, of course, nothing, didn't they? Hey.
Out of the way, it's a busy day. The lunatic is on the grass. The lunatic is on the grass. Remembering games and daisy chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in my hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. And if the dam breaks open many years too soon, and if there is no room upon the hill, and if your head explodes with other bones too, I'll see you on the dark side of the moon. In my head, the lunatic is in my head. You raise the blade,
playing whatever we felt for
change,
and it seemed to me we actually played quite a lot of rubbish.
You lock the door.
If I first may turn to Roger, why has it all got to be so terribly loud? For me, frankly, it's too loud. I just can't bear it. I haven't just grown up in the string quartet, which you would have talked about.
Well, I think this is a studio.
And if the cloud bursts, thunder in your ear, you shout and no one seems to hear. Starts playing different tunes. I'll see you on the dark side of the moon.
Everyone you fight.